Jonah, actually, when we were in the car once, he goes, "Okay, I won't swear off camera in front of you guys within 10 minutes. Bam."
If I needed a babysitter at any point in my 13-year-old life, he would be a very good one. I don't know about younger age groups.
Noah gets kicked out of college, and his mom is going to this convention with our parents, but our parents, the babysitter, can't work, so she can't find a babysitter, so she can't go. And so Noah's doing something nice for his mom, so he's like, you know what, I'll babysit him. So when he comes to the house, he meets the three of us, and...
I'm an angst-ridden, extremely nervous teen. She is completely obsessed with trying to be a celebutante, and he is mildly mentally insane and obsessed with explosives. He treats us more as friends rather than younger children that piss him off, which is probably what we do.